Well, hello there and good afternoon and welcome to another edition of the Modern Dance Express Film right here at Club Frankie's every Sunday afternoon from 2 to 6 at the Great Bay Beach Hotel. I'm your host, Jason the Radio Tiger, and of course, on today's show, our dancers are going to jam to some great party classics and some of the latest of today. Besides that, we also meet the contestants for the upcoming St. Martin Academy Beauty Pageant. All that and more coming your way next, right here, as we kick off today's edition of the St. Martin's Dance Express. Okay, we're back right here at Club Frankie's at the Great Bay Beach Hotel as the Radio Tiger kicks it off once again on Channel 15 Cable TV, the St. Martin Dance Express, coming your way in full effect. And this is the way we start off today with an old party classic by Madonna and Causing a Commotion. Welcome back to the Modern Dance Express. We're here and we're going to be speaking to some of the ladies that are going to be competing in the Modern Academy Annual Beauty Pageant. Well, hello ladies and welcome to the Modern Dance Express. First of all, tell me a little about yourself.
Well, my name is Angel Hodge. I'm 16 years and I'm a fourth form student at the Martin Academy.
And what are your hobbies? What do you enjoy doing?
I enjoy dancing and I enjoy meeting people.
Dancing and meeting people. What gave you the idea on competing in this annual St. Martin Academy Beauty?
Well, I was also a contestant in the beauty pageant last year, and it was so much fun that I decided to go again this year.
Did you win anything? Did you fall in any category in the one last year?
No, I didn't.
Unfortunately. Well, best of luck this year. And your name, and tell me a little bit about yourself.
Well, my name is Tracy Cornelius, 16 years of age and in Form 2. I am studying business and I'm happy to be entering this Queen Show because I want to show those girls that I could give them competition.
There you go. What are your hobbies?
Well, my hobbies are dancing, singing and meeting new people.
Taking a look at my right here, another contestant in the upcoming St. Martin Academy Beauty Pageant. Tell me a little about yourself.
Well, my name is Tamara Lloyd. I'm 14 years of age, and I'm in the second form in the St. Martin Academy. My hobbies are acting and singing. I was really inspired by my uncle. He's an actor, and I just love the stage when it comes to acting.
Well, best of luck in the upcoming show. One of our last contestants for today, give us your name and tell us a little about your hobbies.
My name is Xiomara Santos. I'm 12, and my hobbies are meeting people and listening to music.
What do you think of the St. Martin Dance Express?
I find the St. Martin Dance Express is very nice for all the children.
And you?
I find it's great for the children. Give them something to do on a Sunday afternoon.
I think the St. Martin Dance Express gives the youth an opportunity to express themselves as far as dancing is concerned.
What do you think about the St. Martin Dance Express?
It gives the youth something to do on Sundays.
Well, it's a very good thing for the youth. It keeps them busy on Sundays, keeps them off the street and out of trouble.
Would you like to see the St. Martin Dance Express continue?
Yes, I would like to see it back in action, yes.
Yo, check this out each and every Sunday right here at the Celebration Palace. We'll be kicking it with a posse from 2 o'clock until. So you all just... All right. We're live here in Phillipsburg in the street talking to some more people what they think about the Dance Express. Here's another lady. What do you think of the St. Martin Dance Express?
Well, I think it's good for kids because kids need some kind of activity where they can express their feelings, where they can express some of their frustrations. And in dance, they will not be hurting anyone. They'll also be enjoying it. And the kids nowadays need some more activities, dance, drama, whatever. They need to do things where they enjoy themselves and still stay safe. When I mean safe, away from drugs and other bad aspects.
Okay, thank you. We're speaking to another very important person in the community here in St. Martin, and we're going to ask him a couple questions of what he think about the St. Martin Dance Express. First, sir, have you ever seen the St. Martin Dance Express?
Yeah, I've seen a couple times before, yes.
What do you think about the show?
It's a good show.
You think it's educational, it's a great show for the teenagers to keep them off the road and everything?
Yes, the time it's been put is good to keep them off the road and keep them busy, you know, it's good. I find it's all right. Get them
okay. One last question. Would you allow your kids or your son or daughter to come on the show?
Sure, why not?
Well, the show is a good show for the youths and them, you know, it gives them a positive way, you know, to know that St. Martin have a lot of talent here and we'd like to see more talent on the shows in St. Martin, you know, and everything be positive, you know.
One of our local groups on St. Martin. Special guest stars on the St. Martin Dance Express. Put your hands together for Control!
Bottom to your rock.
Oh, now you know how. Now. How can it be forbidden if it's love?
Oh, no.
How can it be? How can it be? How can it be forbidden if it's love?
Oh, love.
How can it be? How can it be?
When I look into the mirror, I see someone who will never be the same again. And the same is what we found. Open the door, and the question we are up against.
How can it be forbidden if it's love?
Oh, love.
How can it be? How can it be? How can it be forbidden if it's love?
Oh, love.
How can it be? How can it be?
If it's love, love, could it be forgiven? The way I feel just can't be made. It's a song, but I don't care. Wherever you are, girl, I wanna be there. Be there, be there. So true, the way you smile. A girl, your touch just drives me wild. You're everything I need, girl. I couldn't be forbidden if it's love, love.
I was taking a bath, long about a Saturday night. Yeah. Rubbed up, just relaxing in the tub, thinking everything was all right. Well, I stepped out the tub, put my feet on the floor. I wrapped the towel around me and I opened the door. And in a splish splash, I jumped back in the bath. Well, how was I to know there was a party going on? There was a splishing and a reeling with the feeling, moving and a grooving, rocking and a rolling.
Okay, right now we're about to kick off this week's Express Lane from the Bel Air Beach Hotel as our dancers get down this week to none other than Crystal Waters. And we're all making happy right here on the beach side. Check it out.
Beautiful.
Right here, good everyone, and welcome once again to another edition of the Samaritan Dance Express, our own youth program on the island right here. And once again, thanks for joining us, and we'll be right back to kick off this week's edition of the Samaritan Dance Express. Today, once again, outdoors, and we're at the Great Bay Beach Hotel, ready to kick it up and have some fun with the entire gang. So hey, we'll be right back with you.
Y'all ready for this?
Well, hello there and welcome back right after that little tiny break as we continue following this week's edition of the St. Martin's Dance Express. I'm your host, Jason, the Radio Tiger, as we kick the ballistics and join in on the fun right here on the St. Martin Dance Express. Well, as promised, we're about to start with a little Caribbean treat. For those folks of you at home, I'm sure you're going to enjoy this. And it's the latest hot release from Puerto Rican 18-year-old Francesca. And let's see if you can wiggle it. Menealo.
To all members and fans of the St. Martin Dance Express, the St. Martin Dance Express will be filming at Malibay Beach and at Heaven's Disco for the entire summer vacation. If you want to be a part of it, just meet at the Cultural Center on Back Street, 1130 sharp, where transportation will be provided. Bring along your bathing suit and your boogie shoes.
Un cumminamento al nostro manna per tutti i nostri fanatici in Andi e programma juvenile campione a St. Martin, St. Martin Dance Express. También les quería dar un bien saludo chévere a todos los televidentes hispanos de nuestro programa.
Keep flipping again.
When we came out,
we are ready to go. So now the world will know that we love.
In school we used to dream about this every day.
Could it be?
All two trees of fiddle.
We started singing and this is how it's true.
So we started a group and here we are. Keeping it just for you.
You've just been listening to Paula Abdul with Cold Hearted Snake, the Bingo Boys with Show Me How to Dance, Yaz with Situation 1991, and last, a London Beat with I've Been Thinking About You. Coming up next, we got music by Juan Luis Guerri 440 and Banda Blanca. Pick it up with some Latin music.
Con la cintura muévela, con la cadera muévela. Si lo que quieres es bailar, si lo que quieres es gozar. Si tú quieres bailar, sopa de caracol.
Okay, another student here. Have you ever seen a St. Martin Dance Express?
Yes, my favorite show.
It's your favorite program, and what do you like about the program?
Well, most of it, the guys and the girls, you know, the way they express themselves. Most of the guys are very good looking there.
Okay, thank you. Okay, another question here for another students at the St. Martin Academy. Have you ever seen the program?
Yes, I have.
And what do you think about the program, honestly?
Well, I enjoy it. I find it's very interesting, and you learn a lot of new moves that are in the groove right now.
So you think we should keep the program on and try our best to keep it going for you to youth of St. Martin?
Definitely.
Ça m'a kiffé, je dis ya. M'en s'apparaît, m'en s'ajouté. Pour moi, fais les pas sans les moins. Cyclone passé, tribulation, toute l'année ya. Et j'en dis où les empêcher, moins, en moins. J'ai mangé un café, bilimbo, faut comprendre ça. Laissez-moi aïe sous quoi comme moi.
Oh, I got it. This one here? This, move it.
Oh, yeah, move more.
But. Oh, you see? Well, tough luck. Not so lucky today. As you can see, I'm trying to win something here. But haven't had much luck. So, welcome back after that little short commercial break. Right now, I want you to check out our dancers getting down to this jam. It's music from the movie soundtrack Cool as Ice with Vanilla Ice. Here's Lonnie Garden, and I'm gonna catch you, babe. Well, the action continues right here at the Little League Stadium with the greatest Caribbean fun fair ever, Luna Park. As we check out all the cool dances and great music right here on the St. Martin Dance Express. I'm about to take a ride right here and see what it's like. Why don't you join me in on the fun and check out the new release by Ready for the World.
Habla inglés, español. Ay, ay, ay.
I wanna hold you tight, I wanna squeeze you tight, I wanna make you mine, I wanna be just right. I wanna dance with you. I wanna dance with only you.
Yo quiero bailar contigo, yo quiero gozar contigo. Ven a bailar conmigo, ven a gozar conmigo. Yo quiero bailar contigo porque tú quieres bailar conmigo, oye.
Yo quiero bailar contigo, yo quiero gozar contigo. Bailar conmigo, bailar conmigo. Tú quieres bailar conmigo porque yo quiero bailar contigo, mami.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm rolling.
This is the way we roll. We roll.
Yeah, yeah.
Rolling.
I'm rolling. Sound like it's gonna be another one of those funky MC Hammer cursing me, money. Yeah, that's what it sound like.
Rolling.
Yo, this is one of those records we get on the floor and say, yo, baby, I'm all down the highway, I'm doing it all my way. Money in my pocket, yo. I'll say, it feels good that I got it like that. My top drop, her hand is in my lap. I'll find taking another selection. The girlies keep looking in my direction. My tank is full, my game is strong. I got it like that, so I'm rolling on.
We roll.
I'm rolling on.
We roll.
I'm rolling on.
We roll.
Roll.
dancers, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the new band of St. Martin during the premiere performance right here on the St. Martin's Dance Express. Let's hear it for the Freedom Fighters! Okay, we're here for more party music right here as we continue celebrating it right here at the Mullet Bay Hillside Beach Club. More great music. Here's Mariah Carey right after the New York band with El Cucu and Emotions.
The show.
Well, I think it's wonderful. Life is what you make it, and anything that can get the youth together and the teenagers together in order that they can enjoy themselves in a constructive atmosphere is wonderful, and I congratulate you for all the work that you do too.
I feel it's a very good show. I feel that Eastern Martin are unfortunately do need more recreational facilities for the youth in order to get them off the street or to give them something constructive. And I feel that this program is a very worthwhile program. And I also congratulate you.
I'm gonna take this love right to you. All my heart, all the joy. Oh, baby, baby, please.
Mush, mush.
You know I'm chilling much harder, as you all know, cause on the ground was good to go solo. Been on the mic for a long, long time, I guarantee. The bunch of stupid rock. Down on the mic and I'm rocking real fresh. Body out there, don't talk less about me.
My name is Sulila Blinker. I'm attending at Milton Pierce College. I'm in 305. And I like this opportunity, but few of my points about this show. I think this show is very great. It's about time that people do something for the youth and keep up the good work. Thank you.
Que bota pensa de programa?
Metade do programa tem um programa Hope Great, pero metade com o máximo que eu tenho que usar ali bem para mim gostar na minha baila. Programa Hope Great. Ô Jason, eu quero fazer uma pergunta. Ou se me quer bem no show, o que me tem que fazer?
Lo que bota assim, bota bem com o Ori Bom Dia Domingo como guest. Então, eu Ori e Nana nos explicava como pode vir membro de St. Martin Dance Express. Okay, we're here speaking to a physical education teacher of the Milton Peters College, Julian Richards, known to most of us as Tops. Okay, tell us, Tops, what do you think of the St. Martin Dance Express?
I think the St. Martin Dance Express is a great show for the kids, and it's very exciting. Lots of different, a variety of music, where you can see all of the kids are performing very well on, and the other kids are having the opportunity to see different dances, and they can learn from that. And I think you all are doing a tremendous job, Jason, and I hope you all continue to do so. And I hope the other kids come out and join the Dance Express, you know, on St. Martin, so that, you know, it could be a success.
Well, I find the St. Martin Dance Express is a lot of fun.
The show is cool and everything, but I find more children should get involved instead of just sitting home.
I find the show is nice, because I see my friends dancing on the show, but I would like to see more people get involved.
What vinden jullie eigenlijk van het programma?
Ik vind het een leuk programma. Ja, ik vind het ook een heel leuk programma.
Zou jullie graag mee willen doen?
Ja, maar ik ben pas 13 en ik moet nog een jaartje wachten om mee te doen.
Hebben jullie nog laatst nog iets te zeggen over het programma?
Ja, ik vind dit een heel goed programma dus voor de jeugd. Omdat je vaak hoort dat er niks te doen is op St. Martin. Maar dit is in ieder geval een leuk begin, een goed begin.
Well, it's almost nightfall, and there's no forecast of rainfall, and I'm in the mood for a party, so I'ma go out to a club and give the dance floor body. So I jump in the car and I go to the venue. Walk in the door, now I'm on the menu. Guys in the house, they're watching me. They're clocking me, there's no stopping me.
Desire,
I know you want me.
You're fine,
thank you. But I'm not the type of girl that you think I am. I don't jump into the arms of every man.
But I'm paid,
I don't need your money.
I love you,
you must be mad. Easy love was something that I ain't. Besides, I don't know you from a can of paint. Tell me, why is it when I walk past the guys I always hear, yo baby? I mean, like, what's the big idea? I'm a queen, enough respect, treat me like a lady, and know my name ain't yo, and I ain't got your baby. I'm looking for a guy who's sincere, one with class and savoir faire. I'm looking for someone who has to be perfect for the queen, Latifah, me.
My brother.
Are in relationships, some of them good ones and some of them bad ones. Some of the bad ones took a turn for the better, and some of the good ones ended up sad ones. You see, loving, it ain't hard to get. I want a friend, not just a lover, someone who's dedicated to me, not to me and two or three others. One who will not lie to me or think that he can get my love by buying me. I know I'll find him someday, and when I find him, he sure won't say
desire.
I know you want me.
You're fine,
thank you. But I'm not the type of girl that you think I am. I don't jump into the arms of every man.
But I'm paid,
I don't need your money.
I love you,
you must be mad. Easy love for something that I ain't. Besides, I don't know you from a can of paint.
Like tiger.
Cooling, first day of the week, so there's nothing to do when I'm in the mood for a real soft kiss. Mama never said there'd be days like this. So I called her and we talked for a while. Hung up the phone feeling better with a smile. Cause 91 is my year, and this time I know I'm gonna hit.
My girl,
my girl.
Well, welcome back as we get ready to kick off this week's Express Lane, and we're ready to crank it up with a lot of fun as we do the Limbo Rock with Chubby Checker. All the dancers are going to come in and try and do this week's Limbo Rock. Contestants, our third contestant, representing Studio 7 Discotheque, a good buddy of mine, DJ Commodore.
How you feeling out there? Can't hear you. How you feeling out there? How you feeling out there? Word. Respect to the man Luciano, my partner, and I'll do a little thing for you in a couple of minutes, all right?
Ladies and gentlemen, good evening.
Come on!
Celebration Palace here with your Radio Tiger Jason as your host of the Saint Martin Dance Express, and luckily we have with us today Dr. Van der Waag, who is going to give our dancers and members on the Saint Martin Dance Express a word of advice. I'm going to hand back the mic over to the doctor and welcoming you on the Saint Martin Dance Express.
Thank you very much. You know that I can't give any advice on dances, but maybe we can have a little thing going about teenagers, the problems that teenagers have. And maybe there are a few teenagers here who like to ask a few questions. So I would like to, first of all, thank, of course, that I could be here in the Celebration Palace, who I've never seen before, and it's a great place. And I look forward to get the questions from the teenagers and let's get some discussion going.
First, before we get into the questions, Doctor, I know that you're pretty new into all of this entertainment. What do you think about our show for the teenagers of St. Martin? Give me your point of view on our show.
I think it's a great thing, and it's very important for teenagers to do other things than just sit home and not do anything. So I think it's a very good activity to be out and dance and express yourself, get yourself going, get your body moving. And it's the most important thing. I think dancing is a way of expressing yourself, and especially with the problems and everything that people nowadays have, it is good that they can go out and do sports. And one of the sports, I think, is dancing.
Thank you, Doctor. Of course. We're going to start and try and get the dancers to ask you your questions. Of course, we're going to ask the first question to the doctor. Okay. Got all our members here. Going to ask a question to the doctor. Go ahead.
I want to know what real sex really is. Safe.
You want to know what safe sex really is all about. Okay, doctor, can you answer that?
Well, we're talking about teenagers nowadays growing up much faster. I know you're elderly people, you think, what are they asking now? Safe sex. Safe sex means that when you're a certain age and a certain moment get ready for sexual intercourse, that you have a relationship that is safe. That means that you're not carrying diseases from one person to the next. That is one part of it. And the other part of it is that you make sure there is no pregnancy coming out of this sexual relationship. It's very important when you are at a certain moment ready for sex that you prevent the woman to get pregnant. Because, you know, there is sex once, and there is, of course, the moment when you're ready to become a mother and a father. And those things are two separate things. And especially with teenagers, there's no teenager ready to become a mother, neither a father. And that's why it's very important that you know the word safe sex. Also, as I said before, it is to prevent diseases. Sexually transmitted diseases means diseases that go from one person to the next through sexual intercourse.
I want to know if masturbation, why is bad for your health?
Why is masturbation bad for your health? Is that a question?
Yeah. Everybody can know that masturbation is very healthy. It's a good thing. It's no problem, nor for a woman, nor for a man to masturbate. It's a perfectly natural thing. And a child, when he's growing up, and that can be between the age of 12 and 16, they feel the urge. And you wake up and you get a wet dream. You have had a wet dream. That is a perfectly natural thing. Every man had it. Every boy had it. I had it when I was young. It's a normal thing. And so it's certainly not bad for your health. Actually, it is a normal, natural thing. And mothers, I know sometimes you wonder how that spot gets in the sheet. You know now. And it's a normal thing. Bring it forward. Discuss it with your child. And if he feels ashamed about it, let daddy do it. But it is a normal thing. And don't believe that masturbation is bad health. Your penis will not drop off. Let it roll, roll.
This sequence is repeated several times.
Incantive loads. Anyone out there when I'm a baby? Wait till them dock up and shove a clear them your comfort zone. Girls, girls, everything. In Canada and the USA. Girls, girls, everything. Don't shabba, king as the MDG. Never chill alone, a girl alone, a wafi. Come up in the custom office of the ill. Clear them off. Chill alone, a girl alone, a wafi. Come up in the custom office of the ill. Clear them off.
Okay, we're gonna start with you, babe. How old are you and your name?
Okay, I'm the eldest of the group, and I'm 25 years old, believe it or not.
And your name?
And I'm Jody King.
Jody. Okay, we're going to move on to the next in line.
Anne-Marie Anderson. I'm 21.
21, lovely. And you're?
Hi, I'm Patricia Brown. I'm 22.
Patricia Brown, 22. And the only male, I guess it sure feels good to be in all these ladies when you're traveling, right? Your name and age?
I'm Michael Fisher. I'm 28 years old.
28. Let's hear it for the guy coming down the line. And you?
I'm Jeline Henry, and I'm 22.
Jeline Henry, 22. We're moving back. There are three more down the line. You're?
Karen Roper, I'm 21.
21. Everybody's in that bracket, isn't it? One of the last ones?
Jillian Henry, and I'm 21.
Jillian Henry, 21 also, and the last of the group.
Denise Stulz, I'm 17.
The youngest one too, okay. First of all, let me thank all of you ladies for coming out to the Samaritan Dance Express. It's really unique and great of you to be on the show. And basically what I'm gonna ask you, just another few questions. You already said your name and age. Who's gonna answer this one? How do you like your stay on the island so far?
It's fabulous. I love it. And I think as all Caribbean people, we should come together and support each other. And it's a beautiful country, and we enjoy it very much. And you're very wonderful people. Thank you.
Thank you. Okay. Do you have a show like this back home in Jamaica? Because you're all from Jamaica, right? Mm-hmm.
Yes, we do. We have a lot of shows like this one.
Ours is more like categorized for teenagers between the ages of 15 and older. Do you have like a consistent show there, like a dance show in Jamaica that deals with this too?
Well, we had one show. It was called Where It's At. It was wonderful, and I think they should continue it, but they did not. So I think this is wonderful for you guys to start this up. It's beautiful.
Well, maybe one day we can pop up in Jamaica and team up with you guys during this, okay?
Just because we're dancing doesn't mean
Right now I wanna pump it, pump it, pump it. Oh. Yeah!
Okay, now Steve, we're gonna start by just asking you your age. How old are you?
Well, I'm 21 years old. You know.
That's it, right?
21. Steve is 21. And okay, Steve, I know that you're an artist for a long time. I know you're, 9 years, almost 10 years now. And I know you're pretty busy doing a lot of other stuff. What do you do besides just drawing and stuff like that? Give us a brief in look of what kind of jobs you do besides just artistic work.
Well, I just started out at first just drawing things, you know, just being freehand, you know, getting a pen and a paper, you know, just that drawing. And afterwards, I start getting into signs where, you know, I go to people and I say, listen, man, I see your signs mashed up, you know. Just let me get a job, you know, let me do one for you and that you, let me show people what I can do, you know. Because I want to follow my studies and all this stuff, but, I mean, you know, the money's not right there right now, you know.
Okay, so you're just trying to save some money by doing extra work, but it's really professional because I've seen some of the work you've done and it's pretty cool. So you do signs, you do banners. I've seen a few of your banners during Carnival. Can you tell us the name of the troupe where you usually do your signs for every year?
Last 4 years I've been doing stuff for Diana Velasquez. And I did Jungle Fever, Splash, Pacific Paradise, and there was another one I can't remember really.
It's okay. Well, that just to give you an idea of what my homie here does, he's pretty bad, isn't he? Okay, what would a person pay for a jeans done like, whoa, this is cool, man. What would they pay to have their jeans sprayed by you? How do you charge? What are the prices like?
Well, the prices really depends on what you want, the character. It's lettering, it's cheaper, you know. It all depends on what you want to put in your jeans.
Okay, do you charge separately for legs or whatever? Because, I mean, this is art. It doesn't come easy. What do you charge per leg or for the entire pants?
If I charge someone, I charge them like $50, $60 for the whole pants, you know. And if it's rhinestones, it becomes more expensive, you know.
Okay, so your average price is about $50 with their own jeans and everything. Okay, can we see the another one? There's another one here, looking pretty fresh. Now these are just all for friends of yours that you did, right?
Yeah, these are for friends. Yeah.
Okay. Okay, this one, obviously the dude name is Tony, right? He's standing there with this bad face, naughty look. Okay, so this is, let's take a look at the back. Oh, that's pretty cool, these nice cartoons figured. Okay, this is what the dude's been busy with lately.
This is the front, you know, just has a Bugs Bunny saying, drop that bass, and then on this side I got just white boy. A lot of people call me White Boy, you know. And then the back, I got the Manhattan skyline. I got the Manhattan skyline with the NYC, New York City. Then I just got Maxin' and Relaxin'. And then I got Beep Beep on the other side.
Okay, you got Beep Beep.
Yeah, man. It took me a lot of time. I mean, everyone sees something simple, but it takes time. Huh? You have to know what you're doing, because no one can come by me with an $84 or $100 jumpsuit and then just say, spray it up, you know, and then I mess it up, because I have to pay for it if I mess it up, you know.
Close. I dig them back, I get you back. like an outdose of Oak Town power. And charging by the hour, I'm shaking like a quake and punks get devoured. I choose to abuse, misuse, and confuse competitors who think that they're making up all the rules. Fools in the game, lame and insane. It's a shame I gotta do this, but I remain the same. Unchanged, getting better, never known as a sweater. Keeping it in the pocket because I got myself together. So roll with a guy who's physical and fit, knows the time, and too legit to quit saying. Here before, yo, I ain't no beginner, word. But I've been new, tried and true. Survival of the finish, yo, it brought me through. My crew talk, we're ready to strike. Train for the mission, so believe the hype and sweat it, sweat. Cause you're gonna regret it. The day that you dissed us, you wish you never met us. You remind me of a real short story. One hit record and you start that boring. Cause this is it, your crew is through, and we too legit to quit slaying.
As we continue, we're in effect. The Samara Dance Express comes your way with full effect, and it's definitely hot. Getting down to music here from another movie soundtrack, it's Jungle Fever, this time around with Mr. Stevie Wonder. And hey, let's do the Jungle Fever Boogie.
Spend my life being that color.
Do you agree with me when I saw you kicking dirt in my eye?
Come to the end of this week's edition of the Samara Dance Express. As you have seen for yourself, once again, we've taken you outdoors today, live in Iraq from the Oyster Point Yacht Club, where we filmed this week's edition of the Samara Dance Express. And it's sure been our pleasure. And today, leaving you with something totally cool. Out of This World is one of the latest hip-hop rap jams in the nation right now. PM Dawn, as we set adrift on Memory Bliss. Thanks for joining us, of course. See you again next week, same time, same station. Remember, we love you.
The cocktail glass behind a blend of plastic plants. Finds a lady with a fat diamond ring. Then you know I can't remember a damn thing. I think it's one of those deja vu things. Or a dream is trying to tell me something. But will I ever stop thinking about it? I don't know. I doubt it. Subterranean by design. I wonder what I would find if I met you. Let my eyes caress you until I meet the thought of Mrs. Princess who often wonders her work. I guess I'll leave that question to the experts, assuming that there are some out there, they're probably alone, solitaire. I can remember when I caught up with a pastime intimate friend. She said, but you're probably gonna say I look lovely, but you probably don't think nothing of me. She was right though, I can't lie. She's just one of those corners of my mind, and I'll just put her right back with the rest.